Thank you.
Bobby's coming!
I'm coming! Zipping up my orange.
She's coming! She's walking!
Run!
I'm coming!
Back on this door.
Hey Hans, could you grab my gloves? I think they're just sitting on the bin or on the floor or something.
Yeah, it's pretty deep right in there. It looked pretty clear right up against the wall.
Good right there, Andy.
There we go, now we're in.
That's your rock.
Exit stage left.
Do you got a radio?
I do, yeah.
Give me a radio check once you get settled.
I've got a radio too.
Go ahead, we'll get your patch on.
Oh wow, it was really slippery. Welcome to Spencer's life. Yeah, well. Just throw it at me. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ew. Could it be all of the peat you play with? Oh, it's like rotten ocean smell.
Shovel go. Do you know?
In my hand.
Oh, thank you.
Sure.
My bag was in the best spot. Oh, look, these things are out. Wow.
And the head is over the point here.
Eventually.
Yeah. That's your route and direction. I'm going to go ahead, I think, and look down and see what I see. And then if something looks good, I may end up just in one spot.
Nancy's in the same room.
But I will eventually plan to meet you on the other side. Radio me if I'm not in eye shot.
And one more on the rocks on the other side. And I'll have you come on the other side. Once you get around the other side, I'll have you come on the other side and wait. There you go.
Roger, I want you to get to the other side. You picked up along that.
Yeah, I'm wondering if we're gonna. This doesn't look like it's gonna take long now that I'm surveying.
What time is the pickup aiming to be?
She's gonna look at one side.
11, I think he said.
Might be something else, so. I don't know if I'm just gonna leave you on the hip or not, but.
11. 11-ish? 11?
11.
11.
Not 11-ish.
Okay.
Before 11 is better, because you shouldn't interrupt your lunch.
Okay.
Holy cow! Can you really see me?
It is a football. Scary bird. You say you don't know what to do about it?
Yeah. It's amazing. Brian's staggering up the hill, and you planted this rod, and I thought you were going to take a break, and you were like...
If we pass any along the way, I most certainly will. This one here is the site you said that's been documented already?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, maybe she was looking for the probe. Just get waypoints, right? I don't have to do all the measurements and... Can I go do those and then meet up with you guys?
You want somebody with you?
I'm just gonna pull out the GPS and stand on it. Yeah. Yeah, I just want to do these two right here. Okay.